KGO Radio. Can I ask you a question? It's just, I love your earrings. If, when you hear that some people are getting divorced, what's your first reaction?
It's really sad.
But that's unfortunate.
Brad and
why?
Jolie, probably.
That's exactly why we're asking.
If you've done a self-evaluation and you tried to get help, then it's time to go.
Okay, and what if he's a big cheater?
Oh, you leave.
Sad.
Do you know Brad and Angelina are breaking up?
Don't give up.
But we hear he might have been cheating on her, so is it still sad?
Probably not. It's probably a good thing. She gets away from him.
See, now you see my side of things.
Yeah.
You know, sometimes it's just not meant to be. You have to end so you don't kill the other person.
What's your first thought when you hear that someone you know is getting a divorce?
It's funny you should ask that.
Uh-oh.
I asked her what she wanted for her birthday, and she said, I want a divorce. And I said, I ain't spending that much on you.
That didn't really happen, did it?
Yeah, it did. Yeah, we just thought we'd come for one last holiday together.
Are you serious?
Yeah, totally.
And you're celebrating your divorce right now?
We're enjoying it. We're having the best holiday we've ever had.
Are you pulling my leg?
Huh? Kid you not.
When you hear that someone's getting divorced, what's your first reaction?
Who is it?
Oh, that Brad and Angelina.
I have no idea who that is.
Okay.
It's good for the boys and for the girls, because the beautiful woman and the beautiful guy is free.
My name's Heather, and we're seeing what people's first reactions are when they hear someone's getting a divorce.
Brad and Angelina can't make it. Who can?
You're hilarious.
It's sad.
Always?
When I hear in general people are getting a divorce, I guess my first reaction is that it's kind of sad.
Because it didn't work out.
You know what? That's something you have to do to feel like you need to live life, then do it.
When you hear that two people are getting a divorce, what might be your first reaction?
Who cheated on who? I mean, it was a good run.
Right? I mean, we live until 100 now.
Seriously.
Being married for 20 years is fine, or even 15.
Yeah.
That guy was really cute. I wonder if he'd like to divorce me someday.